So the blue plane, a buddy of mine put a new body in it, used old electronics. On the maiden flight, 30 seconds in at 75 feet, the SE burned out. So I lost everything, and the plane fully nose spiraled like a World War II fighter plane into the ground, and 20 pieces later, I've got a plane again. Now it's hot glued and it's all painted, so it looks like it's battle damaged and can't tell, but that was a great day.